OMRON Corporation, HQ, Shimogyo-Ku, Kyoto. CEO, Yoshihito Yamada, announced the global release in April of its new NX1-series machine automation controller that boosts productivity while leveraging information. OMRON will release the NXHAD4, high-speed analog input unit *1 and NXSL5, safety CPU unit *2 that can be used with the NX1 series, helping address manufacturing innovation challenges including strengthening of quality, control and flexible safety measures. Manufacturers are now driving visualization of machine and process status, predictive maintenance to prevent downtime, and other information utilization approaches to further improve productivity. Although it is necessary to easily and securely share information between manufacturing sites and host IT systems, high-speed processing of a large amount of data by a controller increases control cycle time, discouraging productivity improvements. In addition, on the one hand, high speed and precision are required for industrial networks at production sites. On the other hand, high-level security is required for connection to host IT systems. This results in a significant barrier to interconnectivity of networks. In these circumstances, the NX1 series has been designed to collect synchronized data from sensors, servo motors, and units mounted to the controller within the same fixed cycle time thanks to OMRON's unique multi-core technology that provides machine control and at the same time executing high-speed data processing tasks. This controller can send the collected data to the host IT system while maintaining control performance. 3 industrial Ethernet ports, Ethernet, IP and EtherCAT ports and an OPCU server interface for IIoT for industrial automation and information technology are housed in a compact design with a width of 66 mm. This connectivity allows use of IT at production sites and easy and secure connection to host IT systems. The database connection model *3 can directly store production data in databases without using PC or middleware, enabling real-time and reliable traceability of all products and helping improve quality control. The NX1 series in combination with the NXHAD4 high-speed analog input unit can be used for inspections by high-speed sampling of analog data, which previously required the use of special inspection machines. Connected with the NXSL5 safety CPU unit, the NX1 series integrates safety control of production lines and machines. The integrated safety and modularized safety control programs eliminate the need for reprogramming when the line layout is changed. Flexible production and safety can be achieved. Click here to see full release. *Automotive World is not responsible for the content of this news release.